Clarissa Dixon Wright, one half of TV cookery duo Two Fat Ladies with the late Jennifer Patterson, has died in Edinburgh aged 66. The former barrister filmed three series of the BBC Two programme, before Patterson's death in 1999. Her fun and laughter, extraordinary learning and intelligence, will be missed always, by so many of us, said a statement from her agent. Dixon Wright died on Saturday at Edinburgh's Royal Infirmary. Loved dearly by her friends and many fans all over the world, Clarissa was utterly non-PC, and fought for what she believed in, always, with no thought to her own personal cost, said agent Heather Holden Brown. Clarissa Dixon Wright, one half of TV cookery duo Two Fat Ladies.